Can it be your faith in
what's up, y'all? What's up? What's up? How y'all doing? How y'all doing? We're brothers. We're brothers. Shout out to Zodiac Nemico. 15 months of loyalty. What's up, guys? How you doing? What's up? Full cam. Yeah, full cam. Oh, you want me to go full cam? Full cam. I wonder if I can I do full cam? Let me see. What kind of... Let's see what we got today. I could do some full cam. We can do some full cam. Let's try to figure something out for y'all. Let's do that. Where the fade at? Oh, you see the fade? Hold on. Y'all gonna see this fade. Y'all gonna see this fade. Y'all gonna see this fade. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna see it. Oh, I don't know. Okay, see, yeah. See, we fighting right now. I'm fighting. I'm trying to find, I got all this stuff set up for a reason. I could use the green screen one. Yeah.
We're brothers,
yeah,
right?
We're brothers.
That's right. It's a brothers.
We're brothers.
You're brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not lying.
Shout out to Pinguino. Cut your hair. Wave up. I don't need to wave up. Wave up is so 2003. Who wants to wave up? Grow up, nigga. Wave up. It's the high top year, man. This is the high top era. Y'all tripping. Talk about wave up. Wave these up, nigga.
That's
brothers.
Brothers.
Your brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
Talk about wave up. Don't tell me what to do, brother. I do what I want. 1 second. I got y'all. Y'all just got to give me a second. Reset. There we go. All right. I guess this is good. Do I have the alert? I do have the alert box here. All right. There we go. Now we got the alert box. So now you got full cam JD. It's been a minute since I've done something like this. Hold on. All right. So now I can see y'all. What's up, everybody? How you guys doing? It's your boy. We here, fresh cutting on with the glasses. JD glasses came back too. I found my glasses at my parents' crib. So I thought, yeah, it's about time. It's about time I bring it back. I just thought I'd bring this back. Yo, Fish, you out of line. That's out of pocket. But how you guys been? It's been a while. I know it's been a while. I've like deprived you guys of normal stream Twitch streams outside of like One Piece reactions, so that's on me. Same thing with YouTube. So
we're brothers, right?
We're getting back in rhythm. We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
I've been good, North Blue. How you been, man? How you been? How much Vaseline? I am. You know, so I got my hair cut, and I was down in Delaware for a little bit, and then I pulled up. So you know, your boy still got the glow, the Akon glow on. So we got Akon glow going, right? So, you know, this is me, right? This is just me being extra. This is how I be. Take them glasses off. Don't tell me what to do, nigga. I wear my glasses as long as I want to. The cut is reminiscent of Origi. Tanuki about to get banned. For real, for real. Convict music. Yeah, I got the Akon glow going. Also, I need this Raid Shadow Legends Stream Elements thing to die. So, I'm going to have to talk to Stream Elements about that because I'm getting tired of it. JD Wicks, when? I have no idea what that is. Yeah, I know, Tesla. My bad, man. It's on me. That's good. Thank you, my lady anime. I appreciate you. Yeah. Is that Solar? Is that who I think it is? I don't know. Yo, what's up? What's up, guys? Man, I feel like I haven't talked, like literally just had a good time to just sit down and talk to y'all. So we're here, the Fresh Cut Chronicles. Right? Every time I get a new haircut after stream. That's something I'm gonna have to do from now on. Matt couldn't find a barber today. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be. Because I'm loyal to my barber. You see, with black men, having a barber is like having a soulmate, a platonic soulmate. I've had the same barber for 15 years. This barber has known me since I was in middle school. I'm a 28-year-old man with a full-time job and a side hustle, still cutting my hair. Never tell me niggas ain't loyal. Niggas show loyalty to their barber all the time. Tell me niggas ain't loyal. Get out of here. You got me chopped and screwed. Talking about, I'm going to go to it's betrayal. It'd be betrayal if I got my hair cut by another nigga. I traveled 45 minutes just to get my hair cut by this man. I don't care. I'm telling you. Oh, yeah, nah. Once you move cities, bro. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's my niece. What's up, Shadow? How you been? I've been so long. Oh, my goodness. Shadow, it's lovely to see you. Morbidly obese angel. Sticky. Where's SK at? El Baffy. I feel like, I really missed y'all. How you been, Big Rick? I ain't seen Big Rick in a minute. Although, I know y'all be here doing the live reactions, but it's hard to pay attention to the chat and then talk. You know what I'm saying? So, there's been a lot going on. 45 minutes, yeah. That's what I'm saying. How's the new city? New city's been good. Very busy. A lot to do. There is quite a bit. Yeah, there's a lot of distractions here. It's really hard. I'm really trying to get a routine down. You know, there's a lot of new friends I've made in this city. There's so many fun spots to go to. Bars, like nice little parks. River walks, you know what I'm saying? Just casual things that you can do. There's a lot you can do in the city, bro. There's so much you can do in the city. And it's just like, now that I live in Philly, people want to come up when they come up to Philly. So it's just like, it's a lot. It's a lot for me to handle. You know, I'm a small town nigga. You know what I'm saying? I was in Delaware, bro. I lived in Delaware since I was 6. So I'm a small town nigga. I never knew it, but I'm a small town boy. Small town boy moves to the big city. He don't know how to act. He don't even know how to control himself. My routine has been out of whack, but we're working on it. So there's no Fortnite stream coming. There's no Fortnite stream coming. Let's see. I gotta cheer. I ain't cheering for Ben Simmons. He got me chopped. How bad do I want that PS5? I mean, I ain't gonna say nothing, but you know, your boy want it bad. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say nothing, but bro, if you play Fortnite, I'll play with you. I'll never play Fortnite. Family week, that's a good question. So I'm thinking October 1st. Why? Because next week I have a bachelor party to go to. From Thursday all the way till Sunday. So the week after that, I'll finally have like just a full week of nothing on my schedule, because I've just had random things on my weekend schedule. I was at Electric Zoo 2 weekends ago, and then the last weekend I had a bunch of family friends come up. So it has just been weekend after weekend. I've just had a lot. I mean, you can ask my mods. They've been bullying me, saying, you need to start streaming. When's family week? Like, family week has not been forgotten. It has not. I would never do that to y'all. It has not been. Oh, bro, I'm saying. That's the type of night they try to have. We're going to South Carolina. Family's never forgotten. Ah, my brother Manny. How you doing, King? You ain't trying to go, wait, you said you ain't trying to go to the segregation fountains with the viewers, Rick? What are you talking about? The segregation, what? Oh, Rick wildin', you wildin', Big Rick. Bachelor party, JD, must be different. Listen, bro, I can't speak. Because if I speak, I'll be in trouble, so I'm not gonna speak. I'm screaming. Oh, so shout out to Rick. First of all, shout out to Rick. 17 months in a row is real loyalty. Like, y'all don't understand that.
We're brothers, right?
Oh, Carter, you wildin'. We're the Oh, you brothers. Know what, bro? The shadow sponsor. That's the shadow sponsor. Y'all don't know. Y'all don't know. So, you know how this works, right? So, Carter actually run this channel. I don't know if y'all know that.
We're brothers,
so,
right?
That's I don't know right. if you... We're brothers. Brothers. We're brothers.
You're brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with
you. So, we just going... I'm going to put it like this. Y'all remember, I think it was Fast and Furious.
We're brothers. Right?
The Fast That's and right. Furious with Gal Gadot brothers. And Paul Your Walker.
Brothers. We're brothers.
The I'm first one that Gal Gadot showed up to. I think the one when Letty died. Remember that one? Do you remember Braga, right? The little That's drug right. lord or the car lord, whatever he was.
Your brothers.
We're brothers.
It was I'm an old white dude, right? He was just like, he was just the front. He was just the front. He was like, oh yeah, he's the boss. He's the boss. The whole time, the nigga that was running the races and talking to the people, brothers, taking them to Top right. Golf and everything.
We're brothers.
Your brothers.
Yeah, Fast Five. We're yeah, brothers. Fast and Furious Five, I think. No, I don't think it was Five, actually. It was before that. It was before that. Either way. Carter's brother, Braga, nigga. Right. I'm just a figurehead. Your Carter brothers. Run the channel.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
He said, I'm so upset. Tanuki just keep getting gifted subs. Tanuki or fraud? Brothers,
right?
I know
That's
it.
That's right. It's a brothers.
It's five.
Your brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
It's a law. Wait, it's Le Solar Will? Is this a law from
we're
Twitter?
Brothers,
right? I need to
That's
know.
That's right.
We're brothers.
Brothers. We're brothers.
Brothers.
Your brothers.
We're brothers.
Two I'm was when Paul Walker tried to be ghetto. I remember that. It was 09 Fast and Furious. I think it was 09 Fast and Furious. I swear.
We're brothers, right?
That's right. It's mm. brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
Let's see. Oh, my boy. Big Shadow. I love calling everybody Big Zone. Jesus. Another 10 from Hades of the we're underworld. Brothers, right? Oh, and this right. welcome is we're wonderful. Brothers. God bless.
Your brothers.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
Oh, nah. Y'all are special. Y'all are special. Y'all are special. Y'all are special people. I appreciate y'all. God bless you.
We're brothers.
I should have. I really cheated y'all. I should have been Your streaming brothers. More. I apologize. I'm so sorry.
I'm not arguing with you.
I'm sorry. I think I saw something in the chat. Oh yeah, oldest plug. How's life going? Life is hectic, man, but We're life
brothers,
is good.
Right? That's right. It's a brothers.
We're brothers.
Brother.
Your brothers.
What's my favorite Italian I'm mob not movie? With you. See, this is a very good question, right? What's my favorite Italian mob movie? Because I have been addicted. So I'm almost done The Sopranos.
We're brothers, right?
That's right.
It's I'm almost brothers. Done The
brothers.
Sopranos.
Your brothers.
Shout out to the other two gifted subs
I'm not arguing
from
with
my
you.
Boy, Thick Glizzy Eater. Appreciate you, bro. Y'all showing so much love today. But in terms of my favorite.
We're brothers, right?
That's right. It's your brothers.
We're brothers.
Your brothers.
Ooh, whoa. Brothers. Godfather 2 is obviously my number one. But if I'm picking my favorite, like ever, it's The Irishman. And I mean, you can tell just from my alerts.
We're brothers, right?
This guy right here.
We're brothers.
Your brothers. Joe Gallo, we're bro. Brothers. Crazy Joe Gallo, son. We're brothers. Goodfellas is good, but the Irishman, man, I'm sorry. I love everything about the Irishman.
We're brothers, bro. Right?
That's right. It's a brothers.
Oh, my
brothers.
Lord.
Your brothers.
All right, come on. Let's just take a break. All right. Yeah, no, seriously. Because you got to understand, right? I had watched Godfather 2 is the best Italian mob movie. But you understand there's a difference between favorite. Like, think about it. For me, Berserk is my top one. But One Piece is my favorite manga, like my favorite series. Yeah, The Irishman, that came out recently, yes. So this is how I got into these Italian movies, right? So I think I watched The Godfather. Yeah, it's 3 hours. I've watched The Irishman like 5 times. I hope you understand that. Like, legitimately. But I've watched The Godfather. I watched The Godfather 1, 2. I never finished 3. And then after that, I loved these movies. And I think after I watched The Godfather, I'm like, oh, this is amazing. Don Corleone's the GOAT. If you notice, my entire server is just everything from The Godfather. That's what made me want to do all of this. Before, when you saw me making my intro, the first intro that I made with the card burning, I actually had... I actually had the Godfather theme playing in the background as the music burned. Like, I loved it. The Godfather theme, I had that on repeat. Then after that, I saw The Irishman was coming out by the same guy who made The Godfather. So I'm like, okay, if it's anything like The Godfather, let me go pee. I watched The Irishman. Son, I was just literally, I was like, I went into another world. I was like entrenched in The Irishman, like completely. I'll send you that link, Mandy. Oh, American Gangster is my favorite Denzel movie, bro. Ooh, American Gangster is gas. But back to the story. Then after that, I watched it twice. I watched it with my homie. I watched it with a date. It was great. Like, Irishman just blew me away. Like, I loved it. I've watched it a bunch of times. I love it. And then I watched The Goodfellas. Then I watched Scarface. Then I started watching The Sopranos, and I'm just like, wow, like, I'm just in love with monster movies. Like, that's it. So if you guys have any other Italian monster movies for me to watch, please just send them my way. Literally. Just literally send them my way, because I love it. I love it all. I love the gabagool and the what are you talking about? What are you going to do? That's all Sopranos, but you know what I'm saying? Like, I love it all.
We're brothers, right?
That's right. It's a brothers.
We're brother. Brothers, brother Abdel, big Abdel. What's good? Man on Fire. I've seen... No, stop. Okay, so we're going to talk about Denzel movies. Let's talk about Denzel movies, because I know y'all about to be high. My top one, my favorite Denzel movie ever is American Gangster. My favorite movie of Denzel's is American Gangster. I love it. Just everything about it, from beginning to end, gas. And Denzel's my favorite actor ever. Denzel's my GOAT. Fences was elite. Don't get me wrong. Fences was incredible. Fences was great. Equalizer 2 was incredible. Man on Fire, Unstoppable, so underrated. Unstoppable was great. Flight, elite. Training Day, Yonko level. Man on Fire, great. Safe House. Y'all know. Y'all watch Safe House? Bone Collector? I swear I seen so many Denzel movies, it's ridiculous. Tanuki never seen a Denzel movie. Tanuki, you gotta leave the chat. You gotta leave the chat. Everyone look at Tanuki. Shame him, please. You gotta leave the chat. You 1,000 seconds? Damn. Yo. Why did Mandy hit him like Lucky Roo? Mandy hit him like Lucky Roo. He just shot him right in the side of the head, yo. I know he didn't just Lucky Roo Tanuki like that, yo. Tanuki got folded. Wow. Yo. Oh, that Nuki pack hit. Oh, that's funny as hell. Planes, can I? Ooh, please. All right, you know what? Guys, hold on. Let me switch scenes. I gotta show y'all something. Hold on. We gotta watch this together. We gotta watch this together. I don't know if you've seen this, but if you haven't, oh yeah, we watching this together. Hold on. I got something for y'all. I got something for y'all. Oh boy, I got something for y'all. So, I don't know if you guys have seen the skit. It's like Melvin. So, how many of y'all have watched Snowfall? Let me start off with that. How many of you guys have watched Snowfall? It's incredible, right? It's one of the best shows that's come out in a while, right? Do you remember Man Boy? You remember Man Boy from Snowfall? If y'all remember Man Boy from Snowfall, just let me know. All right. So if y'all remember Man Boy from Snowfall, Man Boy was a popular Viner back in the day. When Vine was popping, he was real popular, right? His name is Melvin Gregg. The streets know about Melvin Gregg from Vine. That's where he started. He killed it in Snowfall. Man Boy was great. There's this video on his YouTube channel. And it's literally it's called the greatest Denzel scene ever. And it's a bunch of Denzels doing impressions in a scene that you guys will cry. I want you to watch this. It's one of the funniest things I've ever seen in my life.
That's right.
It's every time I watch it, I'm screaming.
You're brothers.
We're brothers.
I'm not arguing with you.
We're brothers. All right, hold on. How can I? Oh, my Lord. All right, hold on. There you go. There. Oh. There. All right. Y'all gotta check this out. Of course we got ads. Oh my God.
Takes a toll.
Are you part of this family or not?
Imagine me not having an ad blocker. Disgraceful. Imagine me not having an ad blocker. A shame.
This is a man's world.
This? Nah, bro.
This is a man's world.
This is hilarious.
But it wouldn't be nothing.
We're brothers, right?
That's right.
Nothing.
We're brothers.
The name of the game is cards.
We're brothers.
Poker.
I'm not arguing with you.
Liquor in the front, poker in the rear.
Who's it on? Let's go, John.
Boom.
You never know.
Oh, whoa. I'll freeze for the bodega also. We gotta get this right. Give me 1 second. Now, just based on what you guys have seen, can you already tell can you tell which Denzel Washingtons are in this? I need to get from what you've seen, because you'll obviously know as we go along. But let me just pray. I'm gonna press play. Just keep watching.
Sometimes you gotta know when to fold it.
I just landed a plane, saved a lot of lives, and guess what? I guess today's my lucky day. All right,
sucker. Not so fast. You see, what we have here is considered a royal
flush.
Hey, no way in hell that's right, huh?
Hold on, I think you had a little too much to drink tonight.
Yeah, don't have broken hand, and I demand a redeal.
Let me explain something to you. The rules to this business. And in dealing with business, you got honor, and you got integrity. You understand what I'm telling you? I said honor and integrity. Now this is a royal flush. I guarantee you that. I stand by it.
Wait till you see Man Boy come in.
You want me to pay up? That's what you're telling me?
You know why? Because I insist that you do.
Yeah, y'all remember him. This is him before he done came up.
Whoa, you know I'm surgical with this bitch, Frank.
Good.
Look at the way he pick up the cup.
I suppose you have.
Why are you picking up the cup like that?
Huh? He didn't even look.
Nah. I need to indulge you in a little story.
After this is over, y'all got to tell me which one you think is the best impression. Because these are all incredible.
With a warrant. And they stick a double-barrel shotgun in my nephew's mouth, busting his front teeth out. He says, read the warrant. He says, I don't want to read the warrant. They say, read the warrant.
You know who the red hat is from soon.
They say, read the warrant. He says, I don't want to read the warrant. And they blow his fucking brains out all over the street. Moral of the story is, he didn't want to read the warrant because he couldn't read the warrant. Because he was a 6-year-old little baby, huh? He hadn't learned to read yet, so I don't give a fuck about a warrant. Then don't give a fuck about a warrant.
The cup smack every time.
Frank, give me the money, Frank. Yeah,
get all that, huh? That's blue magic. That's a brand new, I stand by.
That is illegal narcotics. And a round of firearms, you're looking at 20 to life with your record, Frank. So you want to give me the money, or you want to go to jail?
No.
I don't accept that. You know who this is now.
I don't accept what? I don't accept that. I reject that out of hand. Hey, listen. My son needs that money in order for him to live.
John you know Q who? Was killed today.
There you go.
Doing a serving of a high-risk warrant in Echo Park. Police spokesperson says he is survived by his wife and dying son.
Look at the lip quiver. It's what
shit gets deeper, John.
The detail.
You get the picture? Yeah. I get the picture. I get the picture.
Hey,
I get the picture, and I double tap on that picture, huh? I may put a filter on that picture.
Okay, cowboy, you got mad squabbles on.
Hey, that's what we doing, huh? Hey, you cross the line, I'm crossing the line, the whole damn system crossed the line. I don't think you understand what I'm talking about, huh? I'm gonna do whatever it takes for my son to live.
Hey, pimp to pimp, player to player. I don't think you're
John Q is killing it. John Q killing it right now.
I'm his father. Might as well be me.
Whoa, John, sit down. I won't accept that. Do not kill yourself.
It's not like stepping on ants, John. It takes a man to kill himself.
I'm not gonna bury my son. My son is going to bury me.
If he blows his own brains out, he gets blood and guts all over the money. And that's $25,000. You can't wipe blood off that. You block that.
I don't think you got it in you, John. Huh? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get this money, and I'm gonna get my gun, huh?
Hey, you don't think I'm gonna do it, huh?
You know why? Because you ain't gonna shoot no cop in the back, huh? You know what they give you for that, huh? The gas chamber. You know what the gas chamber smells like, boy? Pine oil, huh? That's where you headed, boy, to pine oil heaven. I'm gonna get this money, and I'm gonna get my gun, and you ain't gonna do a damn thing about it. you motherfucker, huh? You shot me in the ass. Okay. Hey, John!
Okay, let me get these bands.
Let me get these bands!
Take care of your family. Do what you gotta do.
John, get back here with my money, John!
Let me get these bands.
Ah, you motherfucker. This loyal bitch made fool ass punks.
Yo!
You think you could do this to me? Huh? I'm putting cases on all you bitches. Huh? You niggas gonna be playing spades at Pelican Bay when I'm finished with you. 23-hour lockdown, you will never see. Who the fuck do you think you fucking with? I run this shit. You niggas just play here. I'm the police. King Kong.
You play Denzel just out of here. Every time he moved the cup.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh, you shot me in my stomach.
This motherfucker takes so long to die. I like that.
I like that.
You can shoot me, but you can't kill me.
Y'all know where that's from. Y'all know where that's from.
And I guess that leaves us, huh?
My man, as you would say, right?
Whoa. Hey. I got a little bodega there. My bad. All right, we good.
So how you want to split this, Frank, huh? Me and you, it's just us.
Let me tell you the cut. You're going to like this. You're going to get a kick out of it. 10% to me. Another 90% to me.
Frank, what are you talking about? I'm sorry. You want to hear me say I'm sorry? I'm sorry. I was drunk. I'm drunk right now. You know why I'm drunk right now? It's because I'm an alcoholic. God help me.
What?
I said God help me. I lost, Frank. I lost the hand. I lost the last hand, this hand, every hand I had. Hand jobs, I lost them all because you know why? I'm drunk. I have a problem. I'm not afraid to admit it. No.
Yeah. You see, excuses are monuments to those who use them. Stop. People that use these tools that build bridges.
Stop.
That lead to nowhere. Come on,
Frank. Hey, listen to me, Frank. We can do this together. We don't have to do this apart. Frank.
Need a light.
You me! Really, Frank? This is what you're gonna do to me? Oh shit, Frank! This is what I'm talking about right now. I saved people's lives on that plan! You can go to hell, Frank! I fucked my planet!
Look at this nigga, son!
My dear friend, go into that dark night. And until then, I will see you on the other side.
Oh my God.
What a motherfucking day, huh? God damn it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, this nigga's still alive, huh? You are to kill, nigga.
Oh my goodness.
All right, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. All right. Now I need a consensus. Which Denzel had the best impression? Which one? I want to see what y'all pick. I want to see what the overwhelming favorite is. Which Denzel was the best? This skit is called The Greatest Denzel Scene Ever. I need to know. I need to know. You said make a poll, American Gangster. Should I make a poll? We can make a poll. He said low-key. I'm telling you, Frank was my favorite, dog. Frank was my favorite. John Q had me screaming. I'm not going to lie. John, I'm not going to bury my son. My son is going to bury me. I was like, Yeah, listen, I'm telling you, Frank, Luke, I'm telling you, Frank, I'm about to say, to me, it's John Q or Frank Lucas, because they mastered the mannerisms. They mastered the mannerism. John Q, when he was doing the lip quiver, son, bro, hold on. This whole part right, arguably this part right here.
I don't think you'll do it.
I don't think you understand what I'm talking about.
This here.
I'm his father, might as well be me.
Whoa, John, sit down.
That's the best part, bro.
Not kill yourself.
It's not like stepping on ants, John. It takes a man to kill himself.
I'm not gonna bury my son. My son is going to bury me.
Look, son, look at him, son. Denzel asked everything. He got the lip quiver, everything. This is acting, son. That's this, son. Oh, bro.
If he blows his own brains out, he gets blood and guts all over the money.
Nah, hold on.
And that's 25,000.
I want to hear him say, yeah, he's going to get these bands. Hold on.
Ah, you motherfucker. You shot me in the ass. Hey, John.
Okay, let me get these bands.
He said, let me get these bands. I was like, why John keep talking like that? Oh, nah. I'm so glad I got to show y'all that, though. That's one of my favorite videos ever, son. That's one of my favorite videos ever. He's about to give me these bands. Y'all got to start talking like that next time we have the next move game. You about to get these bands. High key. You know what? That would be a funny donation alert. John Q saying, oh, I'm about to get these bands. Hold on. Let me see if we can.
You shot me in the ass. Okay.
Hey,
John.
Okay, let me get these bands.
Huh? Hey, John, where you going?
Let me get these bands. Huh? Yeah, I might want to use that for a Twitch alert. We might do that. Ah, it's Mayor Townsley, the king. King Towns. This is my use of Kazam G. Who's Kazam G? Who's Kazam G? Let's, you know what? Let's do something fun. he said, I'm about to get these bands. Let's do something fun. You guys send me, let's do a don't laugh challenge, eh? Let's do let me take these glasses off. All right. Let's do a don't laugh challenge. Every time I slip up, I have to take a drink. Now, this ain't too strong, but I do have something strong in the fridge. So if you guys are down, yeah, I've heard King Batch's impression. You laugh easy? I do laugh. I do laugh easy. He said, oh no. Kenny G, Brother J, if you like The Sopranos, you Broadwalk Empire. Okay. All right. I'll check that out. Broadwalk Empire. Isn't that on Showtime? I'm pretty sure. I think that's a Showtime show, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know if I'm wrong or not. As you should be on episode 11 of Sopranos. Hanny J in the building. Boardwalk Empire. There you go. BDA highlights. Ooh, that's a good idea. We can do a don't laugh challenge. Do y'all want me to do a don't laugh challenge to the BDA highlights? That's actually going to be tough. Let's do that, actually. That's gonna be tough. Let's do that. Let's actually do that. Hold on. BDA highlights. I'm kind of down for that. Which one we doing? Which one we doing? He said, which one we doing? I tell you what. One of the funniest ones I've ever seen is this one here. This one, me and Trent say the wildest things, bro. Oh my goodness. Sticky thighs? What do you mean by that? All right, anyway, let's do this one. Let's do this one.
But never imagined it could be an
Oh, no. Don't give me copyright strike.
But just in this case, so many horrifying things marching across that giant screen. You don't know how we really are. What we're capable of. I saw it all.
They're trying to get me.
You said all your videos, all your videos are Snappy Car videos. No, I'm saying that's a wild boy.
All right, hold on.
In the so car, my nigga. All right, that must be the tech.
Here's the shadow,
nah, bro. Doing that shit in the car is overrated as fuck, nigga. They hype that shit up so much, bro. When you do it, you're like, man, I ain't got no space here, cuz.
Our videos for the quick Jones be hitting, man. I don't know what you're talking
about. Oh, yeah, the quick Jones, but, you know.
The car isn't meant for a full session.
That's an exhibition match.
Unless you got a fucking Suburban or some shit.
It's preseason, bro.
Yeah.
Fuck. Shit. All right, hold on. He said that's preseason. Okay, all right, hold on. Fuck. Alright. Okay, y'all can't say no smiling. No teeth. How about no teeth? We can do no teeth. Nah, hold on. Alright, hold on. I'm pouring up. Thank God I work from home tomorrow. Anyway, listen.
Honestly, that's how she knows her worth.
I'm good. You understand? These are people I hang out with every day. What's the drink?
The meter in the back of a car.
Yeah, if it's just the car, like
it's some aperitif.
The day before, you know it's gonna happen. Just don't clean the back of the car. Just leave that shit dirty.
Nah, that's wild.
All right, I'm good now. I'm good.
That's been wild.
We're talking about car sex, by the way. Lace a low wheel. That's what we're talking about.
This one. Leader McDonald's Cup and the Burger King rapper.
Hey, lay on that.
Still got straw wrappers in
I
the
got
bag.
Some napkins.
Nah, this is not fair, son. This is not fair. They talking about when you smash it in the car and you got like Burger King cups in the back with napkins and straw papers and whatnot.
Okay, cool.
I'm about to though.
You said what?
All right. I'm about to. You gonna stay on?
I know this one, but I'm gonna make it.
You're not about to stream.
I am, bro. I watch. I'm about to go live.
Matt is so dumb,
bro. Listen. Brago, stop.
Bam! I'm live now, bro.
Yo, don't do it, Brago.
I'm live now. What's up?
He said, too late, nigga. Too late.
See what you did, man?
I just went live, Matt. What's up?
Hey, man. I'm going to holler at y'all.
I told you. He's a fraud. He's a fraud. Hey, Matt. We about to get on Smash, too. Coming on? This nigga leave?
Did he actually leave?
For real? Nigga really leave?
Nah,
right
he's still here.
Oh, he's still here. All right.
I still sense
what I'm saying. He's still here.
Yo, Matt, we about to get on Smash.
What game was y'all playing?
Smash.
I think Matt did something stupid here, bro. Oh, I swear.
Why y'all should have said something?
Ain't you at the airport?
Yeah, I thought my suit was
Jay Hutt is stupid, bro.
You're going to have crazy bodega.
That's crazy, bro.
Nah, see what happened.
This nigga tried to get his ass whooped in the airport, though.
Life is wild, bro. That's
in front of company.
Nah, this is cheating. This is cheating.
Yo, Matt, would you wear a dog collar?
Oh, this is wild. This conversation is crazy. This is crazy.
2,000 a week.
Y'all got to listen to this.
A week.
Whoa,
I
don't know if y'all remember this.
That game real quick.
He said, hold on, I'm in
the I remember this, though, so I should be all right.
And run that back. Run that back.
Yeah, backspace, delete that.
That's what I'm saying. 2,000 a week, nigga. That's bread.
Yeah.
That's stupid bread.
For about 2 hours a day.
That's literally $96,000 a year.
That's what we're saying, bro.
I was way off.
No, that's more than that's more than 96 a year.
Not 12 times.
Let's change it. Don't do it. Wait. 96. Let's change it to don't laugh for 5 minutes, maybe three. Okay.
12 times eight.
Yeah, you make $8,000 a month.
That's what we're talking about. So we're talking about the dog girl.
It's a lot easier to do 8 times 10 and then 2 times.
That's what we're talking about right now.
Sorry, yeah, I wasn't even, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't even thinking for real, for real.
Going back to the original 2000 a week though, like what kind of dog activities do I have to do? Do I have to be on stream?
Would you guys wear a dog collar for 2000 a week? 2000 a week, would you guys do it? That's the conversation. I want to know in the chat. Would you guys wear a dog collar and be a dog for Pokimane for 2000 a week?
Hey, Loki, I can do this and keep working because I work from home anyway.
That's what I'm saying. Just go back and double up. A little side hustle, you know what I'm saying? Put some bread on the side, get your own real estate company. You could do something.
Eventually, you can afford plastic surgery. You can look different.
Exactly. That's
what I'm saying. Name.
Ain't that the Pokimane dog? Nope, not me, nigga. I don't know who you're talking about.
That's just the nigga. Look like me.
Yeah. Exactly. This is somebody that look like me.
Think all black people look alike, bro?
I'm be like, I'm sure money. That's Trey Monet, nigga.
I can see it.
Would I look like I would do that?
You all look like
you get all defensive.
Like, it's literally you, bro.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Your brother already told me. Your brother already told me it was you, bro.
That nigga don't know what he talking about. I ain't got no damn.
You a dog for 2K a week? Yeah. You be barking and screaming. Like, I don't know. Be howling, son. I'll be howling like in a water sheet. Too long in a water sheet. Howling.
You know, Michael Jackson transformation.
Nah, Vibe Cartel level at best.
I'll go full Michael Jackson, bro.
Oh yeah, howling like Michael Jackson.
Nah, that's true. That's true, yo. Because when I have
a Kong collar, listen, I get mine bejeweled, bro. I get diamonds. I'm gonna get studded diamonds on my collar. I'm gonna stun on niggas.
You get to hit after.
What?
You get to hit after.
Nah, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
Nigga, what is you?
That's
on?
What I'm saying. 96K.
She gotta peg her. She gotta peg you.
No, bro.
She said,
what's wrong with you, girl?
She will peg you, and then you
what
can fuck
mean,
her.
What's wrong with me? Have you seen Rihanna's toes?
Bro, why is
Matt in these toes, nigga? What's wrong with Matt in these toes?
Oh, you're not answering the question, playboy.
Ain't enough to buy your reputation, but you barely doing any work.
I'm trying, dog.
Wow. Nah, nigga. I don't just Google Rihanna's toes.
Go look at those and tell me that you want something.
Fucking weirdo.
Nah, Matt's wildin'.
Yo, Matt, you in feet, bro. I don't know, man. Bro, go look at Rihanna. Bro, before you talk about me and my feet.
You know what's a good idea? I got a better challenge. Oh, yeah. That was live. I got a better challenge. I'm going to go through. Let's see. Is there a playlist? Oof. If there's like a Caleb C. There's got to be like a Caleb City don't laugh challenge. Just do that. I'm going full Twitch thought right now. This is content. Me watching other people's content. This is Twitch thought. This JD Twitch thought. This is my era. What's a good one? This is a good one.
Grammarly can help you write quickly and confidently, so you never have to slow down at work. Stay on top.
Continue down Scavern Street for a half mile.
React to Andy as a meta.
Feet, make a left.
All right.
Right here.
Turn now.
This is a parking lot.
Now
what
slow
am I?
Down. Drive slowly.
This is.
I'm down with some Auburn Preach too,
doing?
Actually.
Just keep driving.
Am I here? What are we?
Just keep driving. Slowly.
Bro, this don't lead nowhere. Siri.
Do I remember? What happens in this one?
What?
Stop here.
Why? Why here? Am I here? What are we doing?
Just wait.
Wait? I've never heard it say that ever.
I wonder if he edited it.
What am I waiting on?
Oh, is that Griffey, nigga?
Man. Can I help you?
Got the stuff?
What?
No. Stuff.
What are you talking about, man? Look, I'm not the right guy. I'm not the right person.
You said this was the car.
You thinking about somebody else, bro?
You said this was
no,
the car.
No, no.
I mess with that Cowboy Bebop hoodie else. Though.
Get away from the car.
You said this was the
get
car.
Off the car. You get away from the car. Go away.
Open the glove compartment. Open it. The glove compartment.
Oh my God, Siri.
There it is. That's it. That's it right there. That's it. There it is.
Oh my God, Siri!
Drive.
What did I just do?
Drive now.
Where am I?
I need that bebop what? Buddy. Drive. That's what I need.
Okay, okay, okay!
Hey, yo! Oh, hold on. Yeah, nah.
Hold up, man.
This is us.
I got my controller on me.
This is us.
Look, bruh. I think I finally found my character. I've been destroying people online, bro. It ain't even funny, bro.
Oh, bet.
It's been crazy.
Finally.
This is like Matt every time he find a new character.
I can't wait, man.
Oh, he talks to
me. Oh, okay.
Well, turn the game on, bro. I've been doing
that's cool. That's good, Chandra.
Oh, my God.
Any Richter main is toxic, by the way. We don't trust Richters.
You know, that automatically makes you a piece of garbage, right?
What?
You spit. Oh, no, I was just letting you know, like, people that main Richter, they're notorious for being walking, living pieces of trash.
Literally.
That parents often disown.
Yo, you got an issue with me or something? What's up?
Me? Nah. I don't make the rules. I'm just letting you know a well-known fact about the character and the people that use him. What rules? What are you talking about? Watch. Look. I was just looking at this earlier today. You see where it says right there? That they'll be considered a garbage excuse
I'm
for a human
screaming
being?
Man, what? Unnoticed.
What site is this? That's the official website.
No.
That's Nintendo.
Why would they do that? Why would they do that?
All right, man, that's... Well, I've been using Ganon, too, like...
Ganon? Oh, nah, honestly. This is Driss and Zoro. This is Driss and Zoro.
Yeah, he's cool.
This is Driss and Zoro.
All right, for sure. It's Ganon, then. Ganon, my man.
Just means you're a bad person and a danger to society as it stands.
I agree.
What?
That sounds that's like Driss and Zoro to me.
Yep, that's legit.
Are you kidding
That sounds like Driss and Zoro. Dangerous to society.
Hold on. What about King Dedede?
Leave this planet. Yoshi, I hate you.
Ness?
Everyone hates you.
Everyone.
Okay. Lucina?
See, I almost just punched you right now.
I'm
little
screaming.
Back then.
Yeah, hell
no.
Nah.
Joke? Joker. Sure. If you want everyone to know that you have zero skill.
Oh my gosh. Jigglypuff.
Get on the ground and fight, you coward.
Mega Man.
Get closer and fight, you coward.
King K. Rool.
Stop spamming.
Donkey Kong.
Stop grabbing.
Wario. Stop grabbing, literally.
Man, who do you mean? Everyone I pick, I can't play. Who do you mean?
Simon.
That's the same as Richter. They're the same character.
No, they're
he's
not.
An Echo. What are
no,
you talking
not.
About?
What are you talking
are you
about?
Kidding me?
Echo doesn't mean it's the same character.
They're
not the
same.
Same
character.
Shut up.
What are you talking about?
Bro? They're different.
That almost got me. Yeah, he tells he said I lost. That almost got me.
On the website? No. I'm telling you.
What is up, guys?
Bro,
it is your boy, Guy with Glasses here. And today, I'm back with another video doing something crazy.
How
so
bag
my buddy John
was
going on vacation to Hawaii. And as he's packing, I noticed.
Oh, yeah.
His suitcase is gigantic. So I got to thinking, you know what? I want to go to Hawaii too. His luggage is so big that I could probably fit in there and fly for free. He doesn't believe I can do it.
So
I bet him $1,000 that I can fit in there and fly to Hawaii for free.
So let's do this.
Oh my God, the baggage handlers at the airport. Oh my God, hold on.
Guy.
Nah, I may not make it through this one. I'm not gonna lie. I might not make it through this one, dog. I might not make it through this one.
We're going. Dang. So, guys, I actually forgot that I was supposed to be the one to take him to the airport, so I don't know how he's gonna get there.
Look at him, bro. He's so excited. Look at him.
All right, I'm ready.
Yo, I'm really at the airport right now.
I think I got this.
It's crazy. I'm at the airport, yo.
Yo, I respect Caleb City for his skate hustle, bro.
Hey, bro, catch.
Yo, why he kicking the bag?
You
heard that? You kick like that. You
something for sure broke now. That's you. Hey, next one.
This is all the way over here.
What is that, the one?
Oh, nah. This is too heavy. Yo, D, help.
Nah, that's it, bro. Not enough room.
What?
The
bag is too big. It's too bulky, bro.
Too bulky. Watch out.
Oh, shoot. I think I'm in the plane. I think I'm really in the plane.
You're not in the plane. Hey, yo! Hey, yo, why are you...
Stop! I'm in here! Someone's in here!
Why you walk around the bag like that? Why he spin?
Oh, for goodness sake, help! I need help! Help!
Yeah. Hey, come on, come on.
Oh nah, nigga. Hey, put the hat behind his back, yo.
What's good? What's good?
They broke up again? Why?
Oh my goodness.
She dating somebody else? Oh, she a cheater.
What the hell?
Wait, why is she cheating? Who's she cheating with? Of course her page private. Of course. Wait, what high school she go to again?
Bro, I swear, sometimes you just be. What is that nigga?
Who is doing that?
Why he sound like that? Why he making
noise coming from?
What the hell?
He must be with you, isn't he? Your little mind games won't work on me. I've never seen him. I know he's with you.
What? No.
You knew I was too strong. So you sought to ambush.
It sounds like you're projecting.
I don't know who either y'all are. I'm not.
Tell me, y'all.
If he was with me.
No. Would I do I'm not. This? I said I'm not.
Child's play. That was all an act. This is a real hit.
Oh, nah, that's so extra. Hey, yo!
Oh, my gosh, it burned!
That was nothing. What's this?
Wow. I've never been hit by a real lightsaber before. It burns so much.
You're villains. You're both villains. You're villains.
How about this thing?
Or is it you both villains?
Not good. They're aiming for my vital organs. Let me see if I can roll around so they can hit my back instead. No dice. He started shocking me.
What's wrong with these niggas?
Was that my foot just now?
Oh, nah, his foot's gone.
It was. I need to get out of here. Oh no. It feels like they're hitting me.
Yo, why did this spin move on them?
Their attacks are completely synchronized.
Do I mess with Star Wars?
I should have minded my own business. I didn't mind my own business. Nah.
Basically, me for an entire month. Oh boy.
Alright, I'm about to head out. Man, good. Finally.
Oh, don't trip. I'm gonna see you again.
Leave. Soon, too. Man, go.
Real soon.
I feel that though. Your boy, I have allergies as well, so I feel that.
Jeez.
I don't think I've seen this skit before. I don't think I've seen this one. Hold on. Who is that? Common cold. Oh, nah.
That smell healthy in here. I like that.
He said it smell healthy. I like that.
I like that.
I love Caleb City, bro.
You left your door open.
No, I didn't. I locked both locks even, bro. Who are you?
Who am I? Don't do that. Don't play.
He said don't play.
Don't play, though. Please.
Oh, you talking crazy. Look, you out of here, man. You got to go. I had enough visitors here lately, so you got...
but the phone is easy to get rid of me, huh?
Watch the fan.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
I got something to do today, man. What are you doing?
Survive.
I can't breathe.
Yeah.
He said survive. Yeah,
that's some sinuses. The sinuses, they clogging up. Your sinuses clogging up?
Your sinuses.
How you feeling?
I can't hear.
He said survive.
What did you do to me?
Some sinuses, everything is connected.
What did you
everything.
Do to All right. Me?
Yeah, how's your vision?
I lost on that one.
Yeah. How good
I lost on that one.
Yeah.
All that.
He said survive.
Yeah. All that. Oh, I almost forgot. You're going to need this. Yeah, have a good one, man.
You have a good one.
Why, man? How could you?
Yeah, send me a link.
I was doing so good.
Send me a link.
I did.
Post it in the chat, and my mods will grab it.
I was supposed to be here today. I'm actually about to check right now.
No, my car's not
Shopping online for anything. Oh,
what is here? All right, I'm gonna call you back, bro. I gotta transfer everything to the phone.
Oh, all right, then.
All right.
Is it a link to react to? He just sending me a random link. That's important. Hey,
finally, bro. Wait, man, I can't wait.
Oh, nah, man, I'm talking about reacting to a video. I can't be looking through that right now, sir.
Why you rap it like this? Come on. Why do you rap it like this?
Watch every superhero interview. Oh, for everyone you win, I'll put in 2 subs. Oh, for real? I'm screaming just a water bottle, Nikki. Yo, imagine.
What is this? What is this? Where's my phone? Where is my new phone? Where is this? This isn't even the same product in the box.
Nobody click that link.
It's a water bottle. Oh, man. It's a water bottle, man. I don't even know what language this is, man.
He's expecting the phone. He just got a half-empty water bottle. Hold on. I remember this conversation.
Hello, you reached customer service. My name is Todd. How can I help you?
I ordered a brand new phone from you guys, a new phone, and I think there was some kind of mix-up. I didn't get the phone at all. I got something totally different. I think I got the wrong package.
So sorry to hear that. Let's see what we can do for you. Could you read me your order confirmation? It should have been emailed to you.
Let me bring it up right here. Let me
bring Try it up. This one. All right.
Okay, I got
After this one, skip.
Yeah.
It's gonna be H25.
Oh, sorry. I can't do more. Bro, you really don't get it by now? You really don't get it?
What do you mean?
Bro, we scammed you, stupid!
No.
We scammed you!
No, where's my phone?
Ain't no phone!
My phone!
Ain't no phone!
No!
Dummy.
No, man! No!
You fell for it, bro! You're stupid!
Come on, bro, please! Come on!
That wasn't even my water bottle! I picked it up off the tree!
Oh, not off the tree!
I didn't pay a dime! We bamboozled you, bro! You've been duped!
He said we bamboozled you. Alright. Let's see what y'all got. What's this? Master Cheater?
Hey, what's up? What's going on, you guys? Good morning. And
what is this?
Welcome to my
show. Oh, how to cheat on your girlfriend?
Right now, I'm about to give all of the guys out there some education on how to cheat and get away with it. And it's from an amazing
I had to blow my nose there. Jesus. All right. Allergies.
I sound like I'm laughing, but I'm just overjoyed that we got a great teacher to show us how to play the game of how to cheat and get away.
Skip to the part where the black guy starts talking. So I don't know.
To this video. Let's
Where is that part?
I can't help it. It's something you do to protect the people you care about. If you don't give a fuck, you would just go sleep with whoever. If you cheat, that's...
You talking about this part? Is that what you're talking about?
Protect other people's feelings. I've never been caught. I developed these habits. I would go to the bathroom to take a shower every day when I got home.
That's some shit niggas don't do. Niggas don't take showers every day when they get home from work or whatever they come home from. They don't do that. So that's a bust for some of you guys.
I really want to take multiple showers in a day, but I know that if I was coming home from cheating, that it was going to be a necessity. I didn't need to look out of the ordinary. I'd always have a friend, and they will help to stretch out my lives. We'll take even some pictures together that might not be on that day, and I'll save
Oh, this is advanced tech. This is advanced.
Snapchat. I block everybody from the story but her, so she has, like, this personalized story. I've done some things that have thrown her off. I say
that is a... excellent move right there. I must point that out.
This man a Yonko level cheater. Oh, hold on, what's... That's enough. I need a break. That's enough. He said, "Who sent the link?" Listen, bro. Listen, bro. He said, "That's a man, bro." Nah, they about to get him. He said, "Who sent the link?" Oh, not 666,000. Nah, Rick, that was too much, nigga.
Oh no. What is this? Oh, that's extra.
No sirve esta madre, cabrón.
Mándame a esta babosada. Quiero escuchar una canción. No, ojalá.
Ok, ve.
Te ven.
No es que lo veas. Es lo que no es que.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Por qué es tan bright?
No le muevas nada, cabrón.
No le muevas nada, cabrón. Nada más arreglarlo.
Ok, baby. Ok, baby. Wow, why do you have so many tabs open?
How many chocolates does he have?
Arreglalo.
Ya, sería mal. Ya, voy.
Oh my god.
Why is the text huge?
No puedes ver, ok. Que lo arregle.
Sí, ok, 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 ok. Oh, wow, this is wild.
Yeah, nah, we need something else. We need something else. Oh my god, we can't. Can we watch Key and Peele on here? That's not a copyright strike, right? Watching Key and Peele? Is that a copyright strike? You say you got me? Alright, hold on. Or the Hood Olympics?
A big part of our mission is to create a space in which culture can be shared.
And here we are to kick off the Hood Olympics 2021. And we're going to start
this. Oh, I haven't seen this either. All right, I haven't seen this either.
With Mark Phillips of Team USA. Now, Mark is definitely a Hood Olympian that you want to look out for. He has won gold in several other Hood activities. And pay attention. Look how he looks around to see if there's any witnesses as he gets ready to complete his drive-by. He's going to be a tough one to beat. Let's see how he does.
And Mark starts sliding. It looks like he may have caught his target off guard.
Hey, yo!
Mark cannot hit none of his shots. This does not look good, and Mark has failed the mission. He is disappointed with his performance.
I'm screaming. Look at the driveway, too.
He is going to have to learn to slide better than that. Next up, France's very own Desmond Johnson, a very decorated hood nigga in his own right.
A decorated hood nigga.
He's going to take home a gold medal in men's drive-bys today. Desmond with a phenomenal start. He hits the target once, but the target is not falling. He's still moving. He hits the corner, and the man gets away. His hood in France is not going to be happy with his performance.
What has me, bro, is the way the car slowed down. Like,
wait,
he really does.
It seems like Mark was so disappointed with his performance, he has decided to spin the block again. The target is coming back outside to see if the coast is clear. And Mark has spun the block again successfully. The target is on the ground. Mark has won a gold medal.
And up next, we have one of the Hood's favorite activities. We have Team USA in men's jumping. Now, Team USA is
definitely jump like beating up niggas. Okay,
jumping,
okay.
Because there's not too many other countries that like to jump more than the Hoods in the United States. Let's see how they perform this year. And we also have our volunteer, Dylan Patel, ready to get jumped.
Hey, what's good, bro? Hey, let's holler at you real quick.
They get him to the ground very quickly, and they're beating the mess out of him. Oh,
he said, hey, bro, what's good?
Want to beat. You see, rapid hands. And, oh,
amazing. Two stops to the head. He definitely will not be getting up easily from that one. And they run his pockets as well.
Oh, they run his pockets as well.
And the last second kick, this man is not getting up at all. He definitely felt that. And Mark and the team are feeling great about their performance.
Next team we have is Canada. Now, the Canadians are not bad at jumping. We do expect to see a good jump here. Not to mention, they are a little bit smaller in size, but they have added an extra person to balance that out. Amazing strategy. Let's see how they do today.
Hey, big bro, where you from?
He said, hey, big bro. He said, don't run.
A little head to get the...
Ooh, hey, yo, he stole him.
Going to take points off for that. It depends on how they recover from here on out. They finally get him to the ground. Let's see what happens.
All right, he good.
Oh, he gets up too quick. This does not look good for Team Canada.
Leland. Oh my God, that's disappointing.
Showing emotion, wishing he could have led his team to do a little bit better.
I'm screaming.
There were a lot of mistakes in Team Canada's jumping.
Yeah, that was poor. That was a terrible jumping performance.
They should have done better. With a gold, a silver, or a bronze, maybe they should just stop jumping people as a country. And we have Team Jamaica up next. Now, this team
I gotta
is
see
a
the Jamaicans.
Sleeper. People in Jamaica are known to have a side that
will tall
turn
as hell.
Up when
y'all see
needed.
Him, bro?
This will be an exciting one to watch. Let's see what happens.
My boy,
come on, my boy.
He's going the wrong way, my boy.
What?
Yeah. Get him on the
ground.
Get him on the
ground.
Boom, 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 boom,
Jamaica was an amazing execution, ladies and gentlemen. In and out. That is the type of jumping you want. A lot of butts. We like to hear those. And quick and got the point across. The Jamaicans are clearly our gold medalists for the event because they were very efficient. We like the way they were talking. We like what they were doing. And they beat the mess out of them. That is a perfect jump.
I know, man.
And now we're going to take
the curb stomp should have really taken it over. I'm not going to lie.
Hood nigga, Jonathan Newton.
Snitching.
Let's see how solid he can be under pressure.
Oh, my God. Mr. Newton. How you doing today?
Doing all right, yes.
Doing all right. As I'm sure you heard, there's a robbery at a corner store today.
Yeah, I saw the news.
You saw? Yeah. Witnesses said they saw you there.
Excuse me. See me.
Ain't see you.
I ain't no snitch either.
I ain't no snitch.
That's what I'm saying. They ran the pockets too. Nah, America should have won that gold medal.
You saw it.
They got it for 10 years?
10?
15 of you, hurry up.
What? How did you get 10? We didn't even shoot the nigga, man. It wasn't even my idea.
Whose idea was it?
It was Brandon and Demetrius, man. Oh, their come idea. On, man. I'm not doing no 10. I can't do that.
Was it just y'all three?
Yes, it was just us, man. Okay. But we didn't even shoot. We were just in there. We got one in and went out. That's it. We just took the money.
You took the money? Okay.
And he folded. And that quick, he has sold out his two partners and probably gave them 10 plus years in jail. Jonathan Newton has snitched. He is a rat in his own hood now. I am interested to see how Poland will handle their very own hood nigga, Jonathan Newton, who they sent to represent their hood.
Oh my God.
The next it's up, we have Mark Phillips doing snitching for Team USA.
Look, he ain't even looking.
Team USA has been a little bit off their game.
He's got elite form. Look at that. He's
Olympics,
just looking to the side.
Been
he's just
losing a lot more than we expected.
That's how you know he ain't going to snitch.
They can take a gold home in snitching.
Hey, Mr. Phillips, how you doing today?
See, yeah, he ain't snitching.
As you know, there was a murder today during a home invasion. Witnesses saw you at the scene. And, you know, we're trying to figure out what happened. Can you tell us what you were doing today?
I was at home, chilling.
Oh, he was at home. He was at home, okay.
Do you have it for 10 years? He ain't folding, bro. He's built different. He ain't folding.
Okay.
Thank you, Rick.
Now, remember, the goal here is to not snitch, so let's see how solid Mark Phillips can be.
Oh, not the McDonald's and the Sprite. Is it Sprite?
How about the food?
Sweet tea?
I'm sorry, I got a fries, large fries.
Well, that sounds like it would hit
Big
right
Mac
now.
In here.
Oh, he got the Big Mac!
So you help me out a little bit. I'll help you out a little bit. All I gotta do is tell me what happened. Hey, he already told me what y'all was wearing. He said you had some tins on, he had some black Air Forces.
He said I had some tins on?
Some tins, that's what he told me.
Man, you just guessed that shit, bro.
Guess it? What you mean? I mean, y'all told me you had a gray Nike suit on.
Man, what the fuck? So he a red ass nigga. My nigga a rat ass nigga.
I'm not saying all that. I'm just saying that's what he told me.
Well, I haven't eaten yet.
Lame ass nigga. Since
I've had a long
talk,
day today.
Shit, hey, I feel like I deserve like 1 year at most.
1 year?
Because I was just looking out. That nigga done ran a ramp in there and shot them people.
Oh, that was him?
Yeah, I was just looking out, nigga.
Okay, he's on that side.
He told me he knew that place.
Oh, for real? Okay.
Yeah.
Who else was there?
Shit, it was everybody, nigga. Shit, Lil Ray.
Lil Ray, okay.
Shit, Marcus.
Yeah, you know where he stay at?
Man, hey, I know where they stay.
You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Shit.
We'll get that.
Ass niggas. I'm snitching on all them niggas. All
right, that's on you right here, by the way.
He said that's on you. Yeah, run that Big Mac.
And Mark Phillips has started singing. He has sold out the Team USA's hoods. Maybe he was a bit hungrier than he had led the investigation team to.
I thought he had it, for real. Because
he seemed to start folding when the McDonald's was pulled out the bag. A great job from the investigator, Benjamin Skinner. A big upset. Mark Phillips will not be taking home the gold medal in men's snitching.
All right, let me scroll up. I know y'all sent some other links because they're about to hit me with an ad. Silver's hit me with a
People
link.
People with ADHD save 10 hours.
Oh, hell no. Get out of here. Oh, you know what? I can... Get out of here. All right, here we go.
How you doing?
Matter of fact,
you applied.
Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. These allergies are whooping my ass. 1 second. I got to blow my nose. I'm alive, Jesus. It really do be like that sometimes.
What's up, y'all? Let's get back to this.
For crime fighting, correct?
So I'm not supposed to. I'm supposed to make it through this without laughing.
So
that's the deal. Two sub silvers.
I can make cats fight each other.
I'm gonna make it through this. It's gonna be a breeze. Easy.
I don't really think that that's gonna help, like with what we do specifically.
To death, even if I willed it.
But still, even with that extra piece of knowledge,
it can be the perfect distraction. Think about it. Someone is in battle, I distract them. They're off their game. Let me show you how effective it is.
Bro, please don't. Please. Please.
The funny thing about this clip, I know this exact clip.
How did they get here? This clip is
hilarious. Them cats were boxing.
Yo, whose cats are those?
Well, actually, they weren't even boxing. They were just vibe checking each other over and over again.
Bro, whose cats are those for real?
Who will win the fight?
They're gonna get blood on the.
Hey, you can just go ahead and describe your power. I can summon spiders.
Get the hell out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Okay.
Get out! Damn. Get out!
It says here that your power is invisibility. Yep, that's me. That's actually incredible. We could definitely use that for like some intel or something, man. Well, like, thing is,
I'm telling you, I'm gonna win the silvers. You gonna give me them two subs?
I have to do a backflip to activate it. Then.
That is where the get out memes come from. Yeah, it came from this.
Then you can't go invisible. I mean, no. Like, I can still go invisible. I can still do it.
I'm not gonna lie though. This part was a little tough.
I can't like. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Is that the way?
Damn! Oh, where you at? Where are you at?
I'm good.
Oh, no, he bleeding. Somebody call 911. Bro, where are you bleeding from?
It's not a laugh. I ain't laugh.
Where you bleeding?
He's not. I ain't laugh. Y'all can see. Everybody can see me. I ain't hiding.
He got a concussion.
Okay, can you describe your ability? I summon centipedes. What? What?
The door.
The door. Go on. Back where you came.
But why?
This music is hilarious.
Why?
Out.
Oh, Lenar? Oh, yeah. Y'all trying to get me with Lenar? I don't know. Lenar might get me. Lenar might get me. Lenar is funny. I'm going to save that one, Monster Cat. Hold on. Okay. Lenar might get me. Lenar be. Lenar be getting me.
Exactly.
Oh, it's One Piece.
I put people in a time loop. Okay. We can actually use that in like a pursuit and capture.
Keep them coming, chat.
Situation. You know what I mean?
But it does it at random most of the time, okay. Honestly.
All right, there it is. All right. Like, I've done it accurately a couple of times, but I. Most of the time, I just be doing it.
You kind of fuck with centipedes.
Like, let me just show you.
No, don't do it!
Oh my gosh. Hey, I'm here for the interview.
Hey.
Don't you want to ask what my power is, or?
What's your power?
I could put people in a time loop.
Oh, without music? Ben, look, appreciate that, man.
You did this, and then you put yourself in a time loop.
How much time I got left? Yeah, Silvers, you got a minute left, brother.
I do this all the time.
Got a banger for me? All right.
Turn it off. Man, I can't turn it off. What did? Oh my gosh.
Hey, the one that would have got me.
Turn it off.
Yeah, see, look, he knows. The one that would have got me is when he did the backflip when he was invisible, hit the chair. That's when I would have folded, but I made it through that.
Stop. You use time loop.
That's when it would have got me.
Erase your memory? No.
Then why don't you remember walking in here?
So basically, Z Within, they're trying to get me to watch videos. They're trying to make me laugh.
Short-term memory.
Right now. So Silver promised to give me two subs if I make it through this video. So now we're trying to make me laugh. Because now my resolve is sealed.
Oh. Huh? What's your power? So it's kind of complicated, but basically, I can manipulate light waves. Hey, I'm here for the interview.
Bro, how is he still in a time loop? Oh my gosh! What? Get out! Get out!
Alright, we made it through that one. Where's the Lenar video? There it goes. Let's see this Lenar video. Oh my god.
Try online work and project calendars. Unlike traditional.
Right. Gang. Squad. 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 Squad.
Appreciate the food. Get the subs.
Squad. 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 Squad.
Oh my god! How we lose a game, man? Can you stop smacking me around? Hey! What the hell you got against me, man?
I've never seen this before either.
Hello? Don't you hear me talking to you? What's up with you?
My hand is alive.
Yeah. I'm tired of the nonsense. Every time you losing the game, every time you getting your ass scraped, I'm always getting smacked in my face. Every time. And I gotta put up with it. Remember yesterday? You got mad at whatever game you was getting mad at. I don't even know what game you was playing. But you got mad through your controller and smacked me straight in my face. Don't even know, huh? Don't even care.
Man, I'm sorry, man.
Why the right? You know why the right.
Man, shut up! I wasn't done talking.
Oh, this nigga aggressive. Oh, that Puma sure kind of fire,
back
though.
Back where I left off. I got smacked the day before that, too. And the day before that. And the day before that. And the day before that. So what's up with it?
Chill, man! Chill!
Now I'm tired of all this. What's up?
Oh, that's a hood nigga.
Chill out, man. Stop smacking me.
Man, it's all payback.
Stop smacking me,
yeah.
Man.
Oh, yeah. You don't like this, huh? Wait, hold on. Turn me around real quick. Who the f*** is that? Turn me around.
Bro, your hand talking. What kind of sorcery is this?
You be playing online with him?
Yeah, sometimes, you know.
This is what he said. You be playing online with him. You knew what was going to happen.
Bro, that wasn't me.
So you be losing games with him, huh?
Bro, I have no control over this. This is not me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yo, you can chill out! You gotta...
Oh, he done lost his mind. That was a good one. I'm not gonna lie, that was a good one. I'm not gonna lie. That was gonna be like 2 to 3 times. Hold on. And then I think Spoiler put one out. What is this?
What the hell? This nigga on the bus now. Ooh, hey. This nigga on the bus. This nigga on the bus. This nigga on the bus now. Ooh, hey, hey. I'm just a nigga on the bus now. Hey, just a nigga on the bus. Hey, just a nigga on the bus now. Hey, hey, hey. What you see? What you look at me? Just a nigga that trying to get some pussy. Just a nigga on the bus, you see. Trying to fuck a bitch in the mouth like me. Bitch, I'm on the bus now. Hey, hey, hey. I'm just a nigga on the bus now. Hey. But these bitches want me for my money. And I don't think that's funny. Bitches want me for my money. And I don't think that's funny. Bitches want me for my money. And I don't.
That's enough out of this. I've had enough. That's no. 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 No mas, nigga. No mas. Oh, another Lenar video? Okay. Okay.
Gang.
See, squad. Ever since I've stealed my resolve.
Squad. 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 Hey. Squad. 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 Hey. Squad.
Ever since I stealed my resolve, I ain't getting got yet. I haven't seen this one either. This is good. I love the videos I haven't seen because it's a real challenge.
This is Monster Cat again.
Get the fuck off me, man! Fuck off me!
Damn it, yo! Damn it, dog! I wasn't ready for that! This is, you get the fuck off me, man! I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for that. Look at this thing. Get the fuck off me, man. All right. 1 second. Another interlude. Because allergies. I hate it here. Oh my god. Okay. Let me finish this video. I lost this round. And now we're getting to the hard stuff too. I don't know if y'all had victory beers before. But Sour Monkey, it's a tall can of Sour Monkey. This is strong. It's the strong stuff now. We here. We at the strong stuff now. Yeah. All that. It's all here. Lovely. Good. All right. Cheers. Cheers to the chat. Toast out to the chat. Nice little return strum. You know what I'm saying? Okay, he said jubbly. All right, ready?
Shit is in my fucking mouth, man. This shit is in my fucking mouth, man. You stink! You fucking stink!
My bad, man.
Do you understand how bad this shit tastes?
Oh my god.
How bad your booty hole smell right now, man. Do you understand?
My stomach was hurting.
Hey. Get that spray bottle right there and spray your room. Get the spray bottle right there and spray your room.
Oh my goodness.
All right. Go ahead, spray it. You know what, man? Get out this room.
I'm screaming.
And go take a shit. Alright? Don't come back in this room until you're done taking this shit.
I don't even gotta use the bathroom, man. I just got gas. My stomach is
Leave the room and go take a shit. Alright?
I really don't gotta go. Let me just play my
game. Nigga, I said leave the room!
Hey, yo!
And go take a shit!
What's the next video? I want to make sure I have the next video. Townsy put one up. I think the next video is Silver's video. It is Silver's video. All right. Next video after this is Silver's video.
Back your little stinky ass up.
Oh, he got a firearm. Yeah. Wow.
Zach, give me this gun, boy. No, it's not going down like that.
Hey, yo.
Let me play my game. All right, you the man.
He said, you the man.
You can fart at me anytime you want, man. Just don't shoot me. Alright?
What's wrong with this nigga? That's what I thought, boy. Uh-huh. Why are you talking like that?
Psych, nigga, you thought you was gonna sit on me? Get your ass back! Alright? Go take a shit! Little stinky ass boy. Nigga, stink. It can smell like mashed sardines and hamster sex, man. I don't understand.
Hamster sex? Oh, hell nah. All right, what's up next?
Students with ADHD.
Oh, my lord. Yeah, I'm going to have to switch browsers because I'm on a different Chrome extension. Chrome got this weird thing, so I'm on my YouTube account. Okay, here we go. Silvers, what's the bet on this? Are we doing the two subs thing again, or is that deal dead? What's the bet on this, Silvers? Same bet, say less. Let's do it.
Today's episode, we're just gonna be doing some entry level magic tricks and illusions.
You know, stuff that, you know, party tricks. Right. Things that you could just do on a regular. Have fun, you know. Well, first things first, a card trick. You knew it was coming. One of the most commonly used item for illusions. So I'm going to demonstrate it, and then I'll explain after. So here we go. And they're gone. So,
Hold on. What? Wait.
I'll explain after. So here we go.
This one is funny. I'm not going to lie. This one is funny.
And they're gone.
This one is funny, Zay.
What? So what is he doing? What are you doing?
For the flare, you probably look around. Act like you don't know what happened to it.
We all don't know what happened to it. After about
just hold your hand out, and it's all back. And that's just a simple level one.
Level one? What's harder than this?
And let me show you how I did it. So like a lot of tricks on this list, it's just simple misdirection. As I was throwing it up, I ended up actually putting it in my sleeve. Yep. It's just that simple.
How? How is he doing it that quickly? I don't understand. You're not explaining.
Even if you look closely, you could see like a little bit of the card in my sleeve or like the deck. If you look real close.
And I can't. I can't see it. Okay. I can't see the deck in his.
You probably just need to train your eyes a little bit more.
It's not there. I can't see it. It's not there.
Level one. Very basic.
Very basic, he says.
Something you know a kid can do. All right, next trick. A little bit more tricky, but just as simple. The shirt trick. I'll show you and then explain right after. I need to take these off of this. And I'm in a different shirt. Now, it looks complicated.
Yo, how could that possibly be considered simple?
It's very simple misdirection. Basically, the pop of
very
the
simple misdirection.
Is what grabs everyone's attention. Everybody's looking at what you're doing with your shirt that they don't notice. You actually changing your shirt.
I wasn't even
right
looking at the pop of the shirt. You're doing something else.
You have to do it very quickly. It's a bit sleight of handish. But if you look at this clip in slow motion, you can see right here, I'm popping the shirt and then
I'm screaming, son. Yo, I'm
in slow motion. Shirts right in front of you.
He said go quickly, not beyond light speed. This has nothing to do with technique. He's inhuman.
All right, last but not least, a very simple illusion trick. I'll do it and then, of course, explain it after. So as you can see, this isn't a camera trick. It probably looks like I'm invisible right now.
It would appear that way to me, yes.
But I assure you I'm still here.
It's just... Ooh, that one almost got... I was this close.
To trick your mind into thinking like that, I'm not actually here. So I'm just going to snap again and I'm back. Yeah, if you look at this clip in slow motion, you can see that I'm just, you know, staring at the camera the entire time. And I'm actually there after I snapped. But the little cues, you know, the snapping... telling you that the I'm not doing it. You can't really see me. So, you know, a very easy illusion, very easy, you know, party
explain
trick.
Something
the kids can do, you know, fun.
Bro, it's the casual. It's like how casual he is about it,
watching.
Too.
And again, it can't get any easier than this. So, you know, get to practicing.
Yo, oh my God. When he snapped his fingers, I almost lost it, son. I should have lost that one. I cannot believe it, son. All right, what's Towsy got for me? Hold on. All right, hold on. I'm gonna switch. Let me switch browsers. I'm gonna switch browsers so we don't run into ads anymore. Let's do that. 1 second. I'm gonna switch browsers. Well, not browsers, but like whatever it's called, thingies. I'm on. I see Google Chrome messing me up right now. Give me a second. Because I know Townsies is up next. There we go. All right. Good. And then properties. Oh, my Lord. All right, whatever. I'll click Townsies link. There we go. And we still hitting the mats anyway. All right, we skipped it. There we go. All right. Can y'all see it?
I think I mastered that trick now.
Hold on. There we go. All right. Let's go back to the beginning. All right. We're good now. All right. I've never seen this one either.
I think I mastered that trick now.
Oh, you mastered it now.
Big time magician. I'm going crazy.
2 months ago,
big time magician going crazy.
Let me see this.
Yeah, you had it down 2 months ago. Let me see this. Let me see what you're working with.
All right. Pick one. Shoes or clothes?
Lenar's mannerisms be taking me out, bro.
Shoes. Pick shoes. All right. Shoes it is. Shake my sleeves up real quick. Shake my shirt. Let me roll down my sleeves real quick. Just so I can show you I ain't got nothing in there. I'm not hiding anything. Put these down. I showed you. I shook it off. Harlem shake it. All right.
The hell is he doing?
Boom, nothing in there. Now watch this. You're gonna freak out.
Bro, how the hell did you do that? How the hell did you? Nah, hell nah.
He burned some forces out his sleeves.
When the hell did those come out? When the hell did those come out? I did not see those ever in my life.
Them the Infinity Gauntlets.
Just know that these tricks are more than good.
They're great.
They're great.
I'm screaming. No. He brought out the Frosted Flakes.
How are you doing this? Nah, that's my favorite cereal. No, No.
I told you I'm too nice with it.
Oh my God.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Hey, Lenar. Hell, oh no, that is crack.
He just bringing niggas out of nowhere.
With a new Nintendo Switch.
Oh, this. You was real, that.
You was 100% real, this is. Hello, this is a. I don't even know what to say no more. I'm lost for words. You really be doing this magic jump. I got a switch out the magic. Oh my.
You impressed by that?
I'm screaming. Who is that nigga?
Who that? I'll show you some real magic. All right. I'll show you some real magic. Let's not do this right now. It ain't the time.
Oh, this is a long one.
Right now. Alright. So, I'm gonna let y'all handle this. Let me go ahead and just take a seat. Let me just take a seat real quick.
So I'm gonna let y'all handle this.
This is crazy.
He took a whole husky out of his sleeve, nigga. I said, wait. Oh my God, nigga. I was not ready to see a husky, son. I wasn't ready for that one, yo. Yo, nah, bro, y'all can see the way that husky came out, son. Nigga, look at this. I tells you when you got it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright. Townsy got this one. Alright, let's see if I can make it through the rest of the video.
He just took a dog out of sleep.
Oh my Lord.
He just took a dog out of sleep. So you thought you was gonna come in here and run things. Right? Do not piss on my bed.
You done fucked up big time.
Don't do that. Do not do it.
Cause I got a lot of stuff on my sleeve. Literally. Really done fucked up. This ain't what you wanted. Alright, this is not what you wanted.
Okay, y'all can calm down. Y'all can calm down now. Y'all can calm down. This is a whole cow.
Don't do it. Why did we throw in the animals like that?
Y'all can calm down, please.
Oh, no. Anyone can request videos, trust me. Just to let you know. Anyone can request videos. It's just that y'all, there's a list.
So we really doing this right now.
It's just that there's a list.
Alright.
The fact that this cow is moving.
I got some tricks on my sleeve. Huh?
Hold on. Thought that was something crazy, huh? Thought that was something crazy.
Alright, now y'all want. Now y'all wild. You got the zoo in my room now. You got a freaking dog. You got a cow. Now you got an elephant. Why is the elephant in my room?
Why did you
got a stinky elephant in my room?
Shut up. Give up now your wallet.
Alright.
That's all the noises.
Now back to you.
How you gonna just talk?
I'm about to turn up, man.
He said I'm about to turn up with
up
what?
Now.
With
you
what?
Up.
What is that? Bro brought an 18-wheeler out of his pocket.
That's crazy. That is crazy. We're really doing this. We're really doing this. Hold on. Let me just grab Walmart. Let me grab Walmart real quick. I got you. Hold on. Okay, I can really chill. Yo, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Stop. Stop, please.
Yo, you was a funny dude. You was a funny dude. You thought that was big? You thought that was something?
Let me go ahead and grab the mall real quick. Let me grab that. Hold on. Yeah. Uh-huh. Everybody come in this duck. Everybody welcome in the room. Everybody is welcome in the room. That's cute. That's real cute. Why take the mall when I can have the whole city?
You hear the screams in the background?
I can get the whole city. Hold on.
Do y'all hear the screams in the background, yo? Oh my God. What is he bringing out? The whole city.
You almost had me there. Almost.
You almost had me there.
Not quite. Now, that was impressive. You got the whole city. You know. Now, what I was going to do was take the whole state from underneath our feet. But no. I got a better trick on my sleeve. Literally.
I'm just going to take the whole earth. The whole earth is coming with me.
All right, please.
The whole earth.
Stop, please. All right,
now, you think
please.
I'm playing around? You think I'm playing around? You see this? It's over now. It's over. I'm sorry. It's over now. You want to come in here? You want to mess with me? The biggest magician in the world? I do this. I'm the man. I'm the man. I'm literally the man. You done messed up now.
Oh, you really feeling yourself.
The whole plan.
Please. Please.
The whole plan.
What are you doing?
Stop. Stop.
It's the noises in the background.
Stop. Should never try me.
You should have never tried me.
I'm just accepting it now.
I don't even know how I'm breathing in space right now. Kind of crazy. What you did just now was crazy. But you had the perfect opportunity to take the universe, and you missed it. Now look what I'm about to do.
Oh, nah, nigga.
Take the f***ing universe. You take this little planet. You took the little planet, actually. Now let me take the universe. It's over now. Let me go ahead and read this. Hold on, it's over.
Are y'all serious?
It's over.
Are y'all serious?
I'm sorry.
You want to keep going?
Nah, bro.
Yeah, it's over. Hold on.
I'm about to say thank you, bro. Enough. That was too much. Towns, you got that one, bro. What's the next one? The next one is also another Townsy one. Hold on. Oh, no. Okay, we got that one. Did I miss Townsy's first one? Which one? Oh, you sent both of them. Okay, you sent two of them. All right, so next up is Monster Cat. Which one is this?
You know, Soulja Boy coming over.
Okay.
Soulja Boy coming over.
Here we go.
Yeah, Soulja coming over. Oh, my God.
Hey, what up,
man? Y'all need y'all haircut for real. Just looking rough out there, man. Y'all haircuts looking rough.
I know, man. I ain't getting my junk cut in a while.
I know, bro.
I ain't got my junk cut, too.
You said I ain't got my junk
cut. Hey, man, if y'all need a haircut, come to the Soulja shop. We cut everybody here, man. You know, your barber probably charge you $20. My barber's charge y'all $19.99.
You got a barbershop?
Yeah, man. You know I invented the barbershops, right? I invented them. These barbershops all around the world owe me like 60 cents each. All of the barbershops in the world. The barbershop you go to, the barbershop you go to, owe me like 60 cents each. Even the movies, you see barbershop, you see beauty shop, they owe me like 10%.
That's Soulja Boy. That Soulja really be talking about that.
They owe me like 10% each. Big Soulja created this. I'm the first person to come with a barbershop. I made the barbershop.
Yeah, you right.
Yo, what is this dude talking about, man?
These some nice lights you got around your house, man. The electricity flowing all around, beautiful.
Oh yeah, man, I got those for my kid. Lights over here, cost me like $150.
I need to hit our kid soon, speaking of which.
Y'all know y'all owe me 5%, right? Like the whole world owe me 5%.
That's crazy.
Bro, what is you talking about?
I'm saying the whole world owe me, man. Everybody with lights and electricity around their house. Oh, me! I invented this shit! Big Draco invented this shit!
Big Draco.
I invented this shit. All this, y'all owe me. I invented this electricity.
All right, bro. No, you did not. You did not make electricity. You didn't make no lights. You did not do that.
Who made it? Tell me right now who made this
shit. Bro. Benjamin Franklin is the one that got electricity flowing everywhere. And Thomas Edison is the one that made the light bulb.
He about to say
you
the line.
Who?
He about to say
Benjamin
the whole
Franklin,
flow.
Benjamin Franklin.
He about to say the line.
Benjamin Franklin. Benjamin Franklin. Wait, they got that from Ben Soulja. I made that. I gave that to him. Big Soulja gave that to him.
Bro, Soulja Boy, that is not possible.
They got that from me. I got time travel.
Time travel.
Come on, man. Come on. I got the first light bulb in my hand right now. They got that for me, my notebook. I gave that to him. I traveled back in the past. I made that.
Why you invite him?
The reason why I got electricity.
I don't know him anymore.
I got the first light bulb in my hand right now. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. I'm not getting through y'all head.
I'm not gonna lie. What's
those AirPods on your table?
Those are AirPods. Those AirPods on the table. You made those too?
Yes. Yeah, I made those.
I'm not gonna lie. This one, I know this one's not gonna make me laugh. Unfortunately, it's not gonna make me laugh. Unfortunately, I can already tell. I'm gonna make it through this entire video. So I'm gonna save y'all time. Also. I don't have time. I think I got about 13 minutes because these allergies, they just not working for me. They just not working. I'm not trying to gross y'all, so they just not working. It's hitting me right now. However, we got a few more videos. This better not be...
Yeah, nigga. It's
You got 30 seconds. You got 30 seconds. This got 30 seconds.
The South gon' hold it down. The South gon' hold it down. The South gon' hold it down. The South gon' hold it down.
I got the block rap like Louis Vuitton. 6 4 on suicide doors. Can of paint on choosing bold. Yes, I'm my
hope. Nope. Nope. I know a homie who would love this, but not me, cuz. Not me. Next, Alpha Vader. All right, Alpha and Vader. All right, hold on. Oh, no. Oh, what is this? Oh, not the BDA law skit. Wow. All right, hold on. Are we doing the challenge to this one? Yeah, we're doing the challenge to this one. All right.
All right, everyone. Finally got the manuscript smarter. This is where we decide.
Bring Skip Brago back.
Any suggestions for Oda? Well, we address him as Goda, and you know, we go from there amongst ourselves. We talk about it, and just, you know, this is the review process. So I'm gonna pass him out. I'll just take one, pass it over, and just let me know if you have any questions.
Wait.
Yeah.
There's no way. This is impossible.
That's what Oda does, right? Someone help him. Help him. Help him out.
This is impossible.
Help him out. Yeah.
Is that what he's doing?
Wait, someone get him a tissue. Get him a tissue.
How is it possible?
The part that gets me is like, that's what Oda does. That's what Oda does. I hate Brago, dog. I hate him.
This is beat fiction. It's okay. Cry now.
It's okay. It's all right. Just cry now.
Fancy this. They're not going to know what hit him. It's the shock value. It's going to blow him away.
Well, that's why we're going to tell him.
I beg your pardon?
Yeah, get your phone out. No, get your phone out right now.
Get your phone out.
Tell him? No, tell him that you cried. No, tell him that you cried.
Tell him.
We're going to let him know. That's right. That's the name of the chapter. It's called Cry. Tell him that you cried.
But doesn't that ruin it a little?
No, tell him. That's what we do. That's what we do, right? That's what we do.
That's what we do.
Right? It is. We tell them.
That's what we do. You tell them. That's what we do.
Then they know what to do. Tell them. There we go. Pull your phone out. Okay. Yeah. Pull your phone out.
Pull your phone out. Yeah.
Like that. Pull your phone out.
Pull your phone out. Yeah.
Okay. Tweet it.
Tweet.
At everybody. At Shueisha. Viz. At all of them. There we go. That's what we do.
I hate when he does that. Yeah, that's what we do. Go to.
You gonna cry. You gonna cry.
This outro is crispy, son. I love this outro. Yeah, we drank. I love this outro, yo. This might be one of like Corey's songs, or I think so. It might be, if I'm not mistaken. All right, up next we got Tariq. What is this? Oh boy. Oh nah. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it past this one. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna lose.
Right now.
Yep. I told him you can count on me. I've been doing this for 10 years. Ain't nobody better than me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Nobody more qualified. I keep my guard up.
I didn't take everything. But alright, I'm gonna see y'all after work. Alright.
Meep. Black.
It's the way the bodies be folding, son. I can't take it.
We've been compromised. What did you do? Did you hit a baby? What did you do that?
Why would they make it so I could get caught?
He really just.
No, I didn't want to do that. I thought I was supposed to do that. Why would I want to punch? Man.
He's swallowing a baby, son. That's what.
Yeah. Good night, Silvers. Good night, though. What's next?
Put everything you got in the bag before I blow your brains out.
Oh, this nigga.
Blow my brains out. Pause.
You know what's funny? I never took the time to watch this nigga's videos. I've only seen the memes. He said, bro, my brain's out. Pause. Nah, run that back. Run that back, because that's something I would do.
Put everything you got in the bag before I blow your brains out.
Blow my brains out. Pause.
Pause.
No. No, what do you not understand? This is not a game. I will really murk you if you don't put that stuff in the bag. I will send you straight to heaven.
What makes you think I'll go to heaven?
I'm gonna give you 5 seconds or I'm shooting the mess out of you. Put the stuff in the bag.
Make it 2 seconds.
Just defiant for no reason, nigga. Who is this nigga? Oh, he go on?
No. What are you? What are you?
I'm ready to order.
Hey, what's up? Nate Robinson.
Oh, nah, nigga. Cut it out.
Can I get a Big Mac? Or what? What do you mean, or what? Can I have a Big Mac?
No.
What you gonna do if I don't give you the Big Mac? Do y'all not have Big Macs? Well, we have them, but what you gonna do if I don't give it to you? What do you mean if you don't give it to me? Like, why wouldn't you? Oh, what you? What you trying to do, Nate? What you? Why you? What is it? What you trying to get into? What you?
Nah, this nigga's funny.
Bro, I'm just go.
Yeah, I'll definitely rate Zoro. 100%. Pause.
Oh, okay.
Nah.
Can we get 2 chicken sandwiches?
This guy is funny as hell. Okay, hold on.
Chicken sandwich. That's your girl?
Yeah.
Wow. You are stunning.
Oh, thank you.
How long y'all been together?
Oh, we've been together 10 years.
10 years? I don't see a ring on her finger.
I'm screaming. This
thing
is wild.
We didn't get married yet.
Wow. I went out with somebody that beautiful. I would definitely have a ring on her finger by now.
Oh, he's...
Okay, that's good for you.
He running game.
How is that good for me?
I mean, it's good for you if that's what you want to do.
Who said that's what I want to do?
I'm screaming.
You said that's what you would do.
Oh, no.
I didn't say that's what I want to do. I said that's what I would have did.
Bro, can I just get my chicken sandwich? Can you get your chicken sandwich?
Can you get your...
What's your problem? I didn't know we had a problem. What you gonna do to solve it?
Oh, my God, this thing.
Okay, y'all can send the next person out. I'm excited. Hey, so what's your business? What's my business? Yeah, what's your business? My business is my business.
What is he talking about?
Yeah, I know that. And you came on here looking for a loan. Who said I came on the show for a loan?
I'm screaming. Yo, this is like Police Johnson.
The purpose of this show is because people come on here for a loan for your business. It's not the reason I came on this show.
I'm screaming.
Why did you come on here? You tell me. What are you talking about? What are you even saying?
Whoa.
Wait, sir. What is the name of your business? Minding my business? Yeah. You should.
I'm screaming. Oh, no, this nigga.
What the hell?
Security, get the hell out of here.
What is wrong with you?
I'm going to need you to step
as soon as
y'all
know.
He has to be. He's built different.
Hey, man, can I get a fish fillet?
Who do you vote for?
I vote for Trump.
Interesting.
Yeah. But anyway, can I get a fish fillet? You can.
Okay. Can you get me the fish fillet? I don't have to listen to y'all anymore. What is that supposed to mean? I just want you to go get my fish fillet. Ask Trump to go get it.
I'm screaming.
Man, I don't have to deal with this. Get your manager. Get your manager.
Hey, what's going on here?
Yeah, your employee is giving me a hard time to order because I'm a Trump supporter.
So what you gonna do about it?
I'm screaming. Nah, this guy's great. This guy is great.
Okay, we're rolling. Hello, sir. We are from MTV show called Ghosted, and we wanted to know, how come you've been avoiding this young lady?
Who is she?
I'm screaming.
Sir, let's not do this. We literally know for a fact that you've been talking to this young lady for the past 4 months.
Where's the proof?
Just the proof. Is you? Is this you on a FaceTime call? 4K, bro. 4K.
I never seen that man in my life.
Never seen that nigga in my life.
What is your problem? Why can't you just acknowledge that you talked to this girl?
Get that camera out my face.
Yo, what is wrong with you? Like, seriously, what is wrong with you?
This guy my hero.
He's so sexy.
Are you not capable of having a girl?
This guy is my hero, son.
What is wrong with you?
You see?
Okay, I think I'm ready now. All right, so what would you like to order?
Scoot a little closer. Come on, get together.
Slut.
What did you just say to me, little girl?
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. This student has Tourette's.
Slut.
You a slut.
Whoa, sir. This girl cannot control that she says that. You cannot talk to her like that.
Whoa. Why your hand up? What you trying to get into?
Oh, God, this nigga's wild.
Sir, that is a disabled child. Like, what is wrong with you? Do you not understand that?
That's staring for himself, guy?
Oh, nigga.
Sir, he is blind. Like, what? Are you serious right now? These are special needs kids.
Here, honey, put the $5
in. Oh, please,
there.
I need
Thank
this.
You. God bless.
This is going to hit home.
Why you got cereal bowl on my face?
Cereal bowl. Sir, this is for your offering. Who said I want to make an offering? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you didn't want to make an offering.
Who said I didn't?
Said I didn't.
Sir, listen, it's okay if you can't make an offering. I could just...
Why are you coming in my pockets?
What are you even talking about?
Like, I don't understand what you're...
Let me talk to you.
Honey, what is your problem?
Come find out, Granny.
Oh, now you're talking crazy.
Young man, you need Jesus.
I can help you meet him.
Whoa.
What did you just say to me?
Uh-uh.
Okay, get him out of here. Hey, can somebody get the usher over here?
Get the usher, not the usher.
I want to talk to him.
Sir, why are you doing this? It really did not even have to come to this level.
Hey, young man, I'm going to need you to step right.
Jesus!
Nah, this guy's great. Nah, that guy's great. He's great. That was good. Who was that? Oldest Plug? Shout out to you, bro. Who's the one who sent me that video? Was it Oldest Plug? I'm pretty sure it was Oldest Plug. It was Oldest Plug. Nah, great video. Great video. Great video, Oldest Plug. Well done. I think Tyreek is up next. Oh my God, that was funny. All right. Okay, I seen that already. So he sent it again by accident. Master Cat. Another, okay, here we go. All right. I think after that, we got another Oldest Plug video. Yeah. Yelling like that. What?
Dookie Thunder.
If it isn't you, it's not very kind of you to pick on harmless people.
Tropical doo-doo.
Never Tropical doo-doo.
Let's settle this once and for all.
Bro, why are y'all even doing this? Like, who even are y'all, man? Like, why do y'all do this?
Chicken fried rice, nigga. Y'all are tripping. Y'all are tripping. That's foul. What do I have up next? Hold on. What do I have up next? Because, yeah, I can't even scroll up any higher. So, Mantiti Mike. The next one I see is Mantiti Mike. Which one is this? Yu Yu Hakusho Bridge.
What's going on at the crib? Oh, those my niggas. What's good? Oh, shit. These niggas having a good time at my funeral. I hate these niggas. I swear to God.
Girl, if you don't start acting like that over some nigga.
But I love that nigga.
I don't know why. He won't hit on shit.
He won't hit on.
Bitch, what the fuck you crying about?
Sir Meliodas.
Bruh, Spoo, this is move, not the bro. Place, bro. Chill out, bro.
No, hey, move, no, bro.
Come on, bro.
No, fuck all of that, man. No, let me holler at that nigga. I just want to talk to him.
What the hell Spoo doing?
No. No, nigga. What are you doing, nigga? You can't go down me,
come
nigga.
On, bro.
No. Bro, I just want to talk to him. Bro, I just want to talk to him.
Be strong,
bro.
Nigga.
No. Shit. Bro, no.
Stop.
Get your moving. Get your
good ass. Am I in danger of DMCA? I feel like I'm in danger of DMCA if I keep playing this. But it's not hitting, I'm not gonna lie. I'm an abridged connoisseur. Alright, hold on. Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna be the first person to do this in my group. What's up, y'all? It's your main man, Winnie Ha Jr. here. We back for another tutorial. The Rubik's Cube. Y'all know I'm the tutorial guy. I can do anything. So I got the Rubik's Cube, the hardest puzzle.
Alright, the last one I'm gonna do. Last one I'm gonna do is Townsley's one. I'm gonna do Townsley's one for the last one, and I gotta go.
Now what we're gonna do is the ball drop 360, okay?
The ball drop 360.
We're gonna go like this now. We're gonna go.
Who knew Townsley was built different?
This is the hard part, all right? It's the hard part right here. So basically, what we're doing is one of the hardest tricks in the book, all right? So what we're gonna do is, this trick is called the Andre 3000.
The Andre 3000. So
kickflip, ollie, tray flip, behind the back, scoop, doodle flip.
Why are you talking like that? Like,
that's what it's called. So basically, what you gonna want to do is you gonna want to like this. You gonna want to smack it like that, and you gonna go like this, just like that. Throw it in the air, catch it, and then you gonna want to.
What is happening?
Yo, slow down, man. Come on, man, slow down. Slow down, man. I can't keep up, man. Yo, slow the fuck down, man. How about you speed the fuck up, all right? How about you speed the fuck up?
How the fuck you supposed to give a tutorial when you gonna fucking speed this shit up mad quick, man?
Why your slow ass coming to a fast tutorial? How you gonna give a tutorial
go mad quick with it?
Why you do that?
Nah, I ain't said you come to my tutorial. Nigga, shut up.
You know
nah,
the pace.
Nah, shut up. Shut up. I don't care. Nigga, just go slower, man. Go slower.
I'm not slowing
go
down.
Go slower.
I'm not fucking slowing down. You know what the fuck I am, huh? You know what the fuck I am, huh? You don't go to your math class and stop your math teacher and be like, hey, slow the fuck down. So don't do that shit to me.
Fuck this shit, man. All right? Fuck you, bitch.
I'm fucking Weenie Hut Jr.,
you
nigga.
Fucking
get it right.
Don't do it.
This one didn't make me laugh at all, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I love Lenar, but it's not the one. This is the last one, Townsie's last one.
Oh my gosh, are y'all even on my team?
Oh no.
All you do is complain.
Yo.
Maybe we would do better if you would shut the Who hell said that? Up half of the time,
Hold
bro.
On.
This is the last one, guys.
You're at the bottom of the leaderboard. I don't want to hear you. I don't want to hear you speak.
I'm
shut up.
Playing objective and
shut up, you're literal trash.
Shooting,
you're literal garbage, shooting. Shut up.
Oh yeah, sorry I have a life. Sorry this isn't all I do all day like you.
Gosh.
You just sit at home and just stare at the TV.
Bro, I have
day.
Less hours in this game than you. Guaranteed. You're just literal garbage.
And
you're just poop.
Else. Sorry.
Garbage.
That'd be me online.
Shut up.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, keep talking.
I will keep talking.
Yeah, keep talking.
I will, because what are you going to do? You're not going to do anything.
No, you're right.
Shut
yeah.
up.
You're right.
Dang.
Just keep talking.
This is so annoying. Oh, my God. Why am I playing? Why am I carrying y'all? I'm gone, bro. You're dirt. You're doo-doo butter. I'm out. Good luck. Good luck without me.
6354 Boardfish Road.
I'm screaming.
That's your address?
I'm screaming.
That's your address? Oh, we quiet now. That's crazy. We finally got a moment of silence,
That's
y'all.
Me. That's me.
That's your address?
When I find someone quiet, I'll be antagonizing.
Perhaps I did go a little too
that's
far.
It, that's crazy.
Nah, you good. Answer the question. This not your address? Huh?
That's
this not you?
That's not me.
So this not your door we knocking on right
I'm
now?
Screaming. They still got the headset on, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, all that action. This not you? Open up. Unlock
that's
the door.
That's not my address.
He said,
unlock
yeah.
Unlock
that's,
it.
That's not my address.
Unlock the door right now.
Yo. Listen, one thing about Caleb City, bro, if there's one thing you'll learn about my mannerisms, when I start saying, yeah, I got that from Caleb City. He's like, yeah, it's crazy now. Everything's different. Wait. Before I leave, I'm going to show y'all my favorite skit of all time. There's two of them, right? Hold on. There's two of them. I know y'all seen these guys. Matter of fact, nah, this one right here, this one's funny. Two skits. All right, I'm giving y'all two more skits. Goats, bro, I'm telling you. Watch him eat Shalom.
Hey, Billy.
Hey, Billy.
Come here, bro.
Watch this.
What's going on, dog?
All right, I'm going to try not to laugh. This video. This video is funny as hell, son.
You see that?
Look at that nigga outside, bro. Why?
It's just a normal
chicken. Exactly. Follow me.
Alright. Shit. Just me and my kids for real.
There we go.
Hey!
Just
me and my
kids. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, what's poppin'? Hey.
Yeah.
He said, what's poppin'?
Yeah.
Hey, bag the fuck.
Give me this.
Oh!
Give me this.
Whoa. What you doing, dog?
Look like some scrambled boys.
What you doing, bro? They're my kids, dog.
Kids? Nigga, this is lunch. Breakfast and dinner.
Whoa. You
got these niggas remind me of Townsie so much, dog. Y'all have no idea.
Came out of me. You know how long I was walking around this bitch doing the.
Boy,
nigga.
Shut up. You can't say shit to me. Hey, you like eggs?
Yeah, shit.
Here. Hold this one.
I ain't never had none before.
Hold on.
I'll be back. So you just go.
I got another one.
You know what I'm saying? You just disrespectful.
Man, fuck.
I like it.
I'm trying to eat.
I like it. I'm trying to eat too.
What you mean?
I got kids and shit. She had kids and shit.
Y'all wrong. You know that. What if I just came to your house? After you just had your kids with Susie, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, shit.
and ate your kids.
That ain't gonna happen. That ain't gonna happen to us. You know why? Because you a chicken.
We could fuck around and just eat you.
That's a great idea.
I'm with that.
We talk about it. You fuck them kids. Fuck them kids. Eat them.
The switch up.
Hey, I can make some more.
Hey, fuck these eggs. I'm about to eat you.
Eat through the eggs.
We about to eat the fuck out of you, boy. Come here. Come here. Fuck her kids. Come here. Come here.
He said, fuck these eggs. We gonna eat you. Niggas like, that's a great idea. Nah, that shit. That's a great idea. That's what I'm saying. Me just be. He said, that's a great idea. Me and my old roommate, we used to. Dog. Okay, so there's that one. The Abraham Lincoln one is one of my favorite ones. But everybody know what the best one is. Everyone knows what the best one is. Hold on. Everyone knows what the best skit they've ever done. Townsy, if you have not seen this, I promise y'all. This is the best skit they've ever done.
Hey, shorty.
Hey. Hello.
How you doing? I just came to ask. You got some favorite words?
What's the best
to say?
One?
Do I have favorite words?
I got a whole bunch. You know, shit. Confuddled.
Confuddled? What is?
You know, I'm feeling real confuddled. Like, I'm not okay with this, but I'm okay with you.
Okay.
He said, I'm okay with you. Why talking like that?
I like the word bubbles.
Bubbles.
Bubbly. I'm drinking on bubbly. You don't be drinking on. What's your favorite word? What's your favorite word?
I mean, you know, I like moist. It's my favorite word. You know, you think about, I be moist. You know, everything be moist.
I be moist.
My cat be moist. My
oh no.
Be moist. You know what I'm saying?
You a witch. You a fucking witch.
No, I'm not a witch.
You a fucking witch.
Hey.
What's going on? Hold on.
Look at her. Guess what she is?
She a witch.
A witch.
You wicked bitch. Witch.
Oh my god.
Witch ass. No, bitch. Don't believe him.
I heard somebody was a witch.
Burner. Hey,
what's going
hey.
On?
Hey.
Burner.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Burner.
Crazy.
Which one of you bitches is a witch?
This one. Bitch.
Witch.
A witch. My auntie was a witch. We killed her. She gone.
Alright.
Hell no.
Nah, you tripping, dog.
Hell no. That's just fucked up.
I don't know if I want you in my city no more, nigga.
Get that nigga gone.
In the village. Damn. You get your auntie?
He said, you wicked bitch.
We're gonna talk about this the next time.
Nah, hold on. Listen to the ad-libs, though. Hold on. Go back. Listen to the ad-libs.
In the village. Damn. You get your auntie?
That's fuck
oh.
that nigga. Why would you do that?
We're gonna talk about this the next time.
He said, that's
fine.
Fuck that nigga.
Anyway, bitch, we gonna kill you.
Hey, look, listen to me. Listen to me.
What's the idea?
Let me hear.
What are we about to do?
My hand up.
I'm all ears. Look at
him. To find out if she a witch or not, we should tie her up. Tie her up like this.
Like some shoes.
Real tight. Throw her in the lake.
Bloop.
And if she swims to the top. If she switches to the tip of the top.
I like that.
But if she do it, though,
she a witch and we got a burner.
But if she drown, she not a witch.
I'm fucking with that.
I like that.
I fuck with that.
I like that.
I really fuck with that.
Yeah.
See, niggas in the background, I fuck with that. I really fuck with that.
Shut your ass up.
Everybody.
Shut up, witch.
Logic, let's use it.
You don't know nothing.
If we tie me up and throw me into the water, and I drown.
You gonna die.
I'm dead.
Bitch.
I don't need to be
drown
dead.
This
I didn't
bitch.
Do nothing to y'all. I just like the word
nigga.
Voice. It's a cool
word.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Swing on her.
Swing on her.
Witch.
Nah.
Do it.
Do it.
Let's do it.
Swing on her.
Swing on her. Witch.
I'm telling you. Sid. He said, I fuck with that. I really fuck with that. Yo. One time for the one time. Townsy, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, bro. All right. We got the Abraham Lincoln one, and then I'll watch the one Pinguino put out, and then we done. For the one time.
Because the Abraham Lincoln one is my... I love this one.
This movie's great.
I'm going to give this such a good...
Appreciate you, Dream.
Excuse me. Big Lincoln in the building now.
Come on, y'all. He said, you're Big Lincoln in the building.
Oh, Abe.
Oh, my goodness, right now.
Big Lincoln in the building.
Big Lincoln. What you know? Big Lincoln. That's where you... Look at this nigga's... Look at his get up.
Good show. Can you take your hat off? Can you take your hat off, please? Sir?
You just gonna have to deal with it. You just gonna have to deal with it. You feel me? You should have bought some better seats.
Mr. President.
Broke ass. Your broke ass, boy.
Hey, just take the hat off.
But tell you why I love these niggas, yo. It's the stuttering. It's the nicknames. It's the costumes. It's just like... Everything they do is funny. Like, every mannerism, every line. It's just funny as hell, son.
No, I ain't gonna take your hat off, because the hat is a part of me.
Just be considerate.
Okay. When you see Link, you see the hat. You know what I'm saying? If I take that, I don't even look like myself, do I?
When the hell you get blonde hair?
When I get blonde hair? You didn't even know, because I keep the fucking...
This shit gonna get you killed one day.
That's what I'll stare at. Hey. Look at this nigga.
Don't go nowhere. Don't move. Just stay right
there. Fuck. You can stay gone, motherfucker.
Mr. President, you talking crazy.
Mr. President, you talking crazy.
I can say that because I freed the slave.
Stay right there.
I guess.
I'll be right back.
Get tired of all y'all motherfuckers acting like I ain't who I is in this bitch. Big 16, motherfucker.
Big 16.
Motherfucker talking about he gonna go back to his horse. Shit, go to it. I bet he ain't even got a horse. I got a horse, a stable. Motherfucker, I got a car. Niggas don't know about no horse.
Bitch.
Hey!
Oh! What's
going on? What you doing with that?
That's crazy, ain't
it? It's crazy.
That's crazy.
Oh my God. It's crazy because everything is different.
What are you doing? It's crazy.
It's crazy, ain't it?
You ain't even gotta
take that hat off.
You ain't even gotta
take that hat off.
Come on now.
Hey, take that damn hat off.
Hey, just take the hat off, hey.
You gonna do this to me in front of me?
You gonna do that?
You gonna do
that? He said that's crazy.
Everything crazy.
Hey, you gonna do
it's
this?
Different. You feel that? It's different.
It's different.
Stop this mess.
Everything's shut different.
Up. Everybody shut up. I will shoot you, Betsy.
You would dare shoot me, a woman?
I will blow your ass back on mamas. I swear to God, Betsy, don't play with me. Shut your ass up. Take off. I got two hats, Betsy.
I got two hats.
Get up. Don't pick it up either. Flimsy ass hat.
Hey,
get the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey,
get the
hey,
fuck.
Hey,
Betsy, watch this shit.
Hey, stop. Watch
this shit. What you gotta do? Rock my god on me. I'm just saying.
Hey, what it do?
Rockstar, my swag. I'm
look at this nigga, son.
Everything gets out of gun, just honest. Call all of my neck, I'm just honest.
Look at the shooting stance, nigga.
Club on smash.
My piss coming back dirty. I'm just being honest.
Abe.
Nah. That's what I'm saying. Big 16 and Betsy. What you know about Big 16? Abraham Lincoln is forever Big 16. All right, let's watch Penguino's video and get the hell out of here. Oh, these allergies been body bagging me, son. Wow, that's crazy. There we go. End it on a high note. Skip yours. Say less. All right. He said say less. He said what he said. All right. Oh, guys, it's been great. I'm glad to be back at least streaming normally. Hang out with you guys. Do a little something different. I've been told to do a lot more just chatting streams, so I've been trying to do something like that, kind of just chill a little bit. So we'll try and do more of that. I'm gonna take some Benadryl, so you know that Benadryl gonna help me out. Y'all know that Benadryl about to hit different. So, anywho, love you guys. Thank you to everyone that gifted subs. You guys have been great, sensational human beings. I'll say this. Mugen is on the way. I'll announce to you guys when the next Mugen is, but Mugen is in my plans for sure. So stay tuned for that. Otherwise, I'll catch you guys later. Love you all. Take care. Ooh, shout out to Benguina with a 10 gifted. Wow, just before I left. You think you was slick.
Shout out to Penguino, the GOAT. Appreciate you, Penguino. Big bands, my boy. All love. I'll catch y'all later.